Imagine a world where those closest to you can be given almost perfect cutting-edge healthcare. Whether it be in a hospital or even those limited physically or mentally to care for themselves. Countries like Sweden and Japan are already way ahead in the AI robotics tech game, creating amazing AI both lifelike and plain in appearance towards one common goal, eliminating human error risks while caring for the sick. Replicating human emotion has been one of the biggest challenges for AI titans, but fortunately, the answer has finally been stumbled upon by a group of scientists specializing in quantum mechanics. The answer, they said proudly, was staring us directly in the face. Although surveys from these hospitals and care centers show a high preference for their more lifelike in appearance AI robots currently being used, just like Cassandra 2.0, whose system is updated 3 times throughout the day to perform at a much higher capacity, many are reporting that the simpler models tend to be gentler when physically assisting patients. From serving food in restaurants to even adding an extra swimming companion, advanced care provided by these new AI robots is certainly going to change the way we view healthcare forever and may even extend the average human lifespan by several years all around the world. Each care center and hospital currently using AI robotics tech are supplied with individual charging stations where each robot must report to at the end of the day to charge their main battery, upload daily activities for observation, and download new system software and upgrades that help to ensure a safe and memorable healthcare experience for each patient. These new AI bots come equipped with advanced facial recognition software and highly sensitive finger and hand pads with pressure modules. They are able to recognize every patient and store medical history, which is of course protected under strict privacy protocol and laws which differ in each country. Only available to their assigned supervising physician, this ensures each patient receives accurate and effective treatment plans. All AI models are able to instantly adjust their pressure modules within fingers and hands when applying any physical contact to patients. Amazing what these new AI robots can accomplish. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe below and click that like button if you enjoyed our video for more future content. Your support goes a long ways.